何、昼前までには奴らも観念するさ。こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺していくぞ。いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。米兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one is Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the support. Let's get moving. Give up Hernandez, you and me.
Trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit getting business.
Oh, a colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
Life bait?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast. Now!
That's far enough. Everyone all right?
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
Regroup under the trees if you make it to the other side.
Strap themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brass shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's a Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock. Loud.
Hey, how about we play these fools some Duke Ellington? Everybody loves a cotton club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on that.
Got to pack mine before we shift out.
Get off the road!
Man, fuck this place! Lady should have gotten out.
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama House.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice.
Jackson, give me a hand. About time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Openings!
all yours! Let's see him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The airplane is not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule. Lieutenant, come take a look at this. Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Val dive bomb.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base, slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, we'd never miss something.
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stopped me?
Been there. Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill! Push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Put your backs into it. Push. Keep moving those legs. Jackson, need cover fire.
Anymore?
Show us what you can do, Lieutenant.
All right. Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
More or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go.